Don Whitehorse. I can see how a man like that could rise to the top of the Union. It's pretty impressive.
I'm just relieved he's the sort of person who's willing to listen. I didn't think he'd give us a chance, considering that he's never met us before.
That's what makes the Don so great! I told you, right? Man, he's so cool!
Do you run his fan club or something?
Guess we can do this.
It's all you. Shining Dragon Sword!
How's this?
Quelling Heaven! Long wind.
Would have thought Raven was a member of Au.C.Tosk.
It looked like he and the Don were close. The old man probably has a pretty important job.
Yeah, it's hard to believe, but he's probably one of Au.C.Tosk's top officers. The fact that he can leave town on guild business shows the Don trusts him.
That old man. You can't judge a book by its cover, Rita.
Fishier and fishier.
I can't believe that old fogey beat me.
Did you really plan on beating him? There's no way! He's a living legend. No one can take him down.
Yeah, being in shape like that at his age would be enough. I got nervous just hearing you were gonna fight him.
Why is that?
Most kids that square off against him end up in bed for a week with half a dozen broken ribs.
What drunk told you that?
It's the honest truth. Count your lucky stars he was in a sporting mood.
I heard he herded up 100 of those turtle monsters with the spiky shells and killed them all at once.
And there's a legend that when Dahngrest's barrier was failing, he took a chain and fixed it himself.
No human could do that, but I'll beat him one day. I swear.
Are you still planning on winning?
That kid's a ball of stubborn pride.
So you've come back, have you?
Miri.
What? You two know each other?
Yes. We're old friends.
You don't say.
I see you know Yuri as well.
We crossed paths during the assault on the city. Now then, what business did you have?
We came to ask you about a man named Barbos of the Blood Alliance. It looks like he's the one behind the recent string of stolen Blastia cores.
I see. So Barbos is tied up in your problem as well.
You have a problem with him too?
We have come to ask that the Union relinquish all ties with the Blood Alliance. Other guilds have begun to follow Barbos's example, abusing Blastia in other areas and disrupting the order of society. If we can count on your assistance, I feel that together we should move to put an end to the Blood Alliance.
Barbos? He's been testing the limits of my patience lately. Looks like it's time to remind that brute how a proper guild behaves.
A clash between the guilds and the Empire was avoided the other day, largely due to your intervention. However, if Barbos is left unattended, the relations between our two states may yet again be torn apart.
And that's not going to be fun for anybody.
The time for stopping Barbos is now.
Since we'll be cooperating with you, I assume we'll be on equal standing with the Empire in this.
Yes, sir.
If that's the case, a united front with the Empire might not be such a bad idea.
Then...
yeah. We'll deal with this together. Hey, send a message to Bellius. Tell Bellius that Nordopolica's gonna help us.
Man, this is serious.
I have brought a letter from His Highness, Yoder.
A secret note from the Imperial Candidate, huh? Read it aloud.
If Don Whitehorse is taken out of the picture, we are willing to overlook the Union's responsibility in the Barbos affair.
What?
Don't make me laugh.
What? What is this?
Looks like you and the young master see things a bit differently.
There must be some mistake. Master Yoder would never say such a thing.
Show our guest here to his own private suite.
Don Whitehorse, please listen to me. This is some sort of trap.
Flynn! Why would you...
Hang on. If we screw up, it'll only make things worse for Flynn.
All-out war with the Empire! We'll take everything we've got and march on the Imperial capital. Try and make a fool out of me. I'll tear these little messengers limb from limb.
This is bad.
And it looks like he's forgotten all about talking with us.
I don't think that Don's in much of a talking mood right now.
I have to return to the Empire and find out what's really going on.
I said hang on. We should sit still for now and see what happens.
I suppose you're right. I cannot believe that Yoder would give a letter like that to Flynn. There must be some mistake.
We've met His Highness too, and he certainly didn't seem like that kind of person.
But you heard the letter! It said to take Don Whitehorse out of the picture!
So maybe it was sent by someone who wants to throw a wrench into what Yoder and Flynn are doing.
But
That's nothing more than a hunch right now.
Yeah, you're right. The only thing we know for sure right now is that Flynn is in trouble.
Thank you.